Hello everyone, I'm Oladash, and I'll be here, Cook Surf Forever Early Access for PC. So the game came out today in Early Access. It was supposed to come out last week, but it got delayed because to fix some bugs, I don't know. It's Early Access, it's like they will have time, even if they release it with some issues, they have time because it's Early Access, they will be able to release, but whatever what happened in there, it's up to them to that they know what happened. But yeah, it's in Early Access, it's supposed to be in Early Access until the beginning of next year, something like that, if I'm not mistaken. The game is to flop and published by Vertigo Game, I think it's like that. Over here they have a roadmap, but probably this leads to the Steam page, so let us start.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from Helianthus, please put your hands together for your culinary queen, Chef Rhubarb!
Hello, Helianthus! What a delight for you to be here this evening. Tonight, I will be making uovo al tartufo, a delectable egg yolk ravioli with buttercream and truffles.
Whoa!
And as always, in this recipe and in life, be no less than the best.
There's no subtitles in these
cutscenes. How's my birthday girl? Mom, you're home! I've got a surprise for you. Remember how I said we couldn't do normal presents this year?
Yeah, why?
I was thinking that instead, we could have your favorite for dinner.
Your Ribolita?
Yes, except this time it's going to be your Ribolita. Happy birthday.
It's a book.
What is it?
Nothing yet, but this will be your very own recipe book. I'm going to teach you how to cook, and we're going to start with your favorite. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, your very first Ribolita. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Great. Let's start with the easy stuff.
Like that. Annie.
That's tasty.
Oh. So once you... What? Can't even see. Oh, I need 2 times. Okay. Three times this one, 2 times, okay, 3 times. Okay, I think I can over in the, you can see the tutorial in the right, but
you
at the same
it.
Time it's easy. This one is not press what's saying in there. Oops, you need to hold in this one. Can't forget about that.
Oh look, Mom!
Which one did I press in there? Okay.
And look at that. Your first recipe.
Oh my god. I can
not
go
bad.
to these cooking shows. That's a pretty cool presentation. you know, showing the who made the game, you know, voice acting and stuff like that. It was pretty cool. 10 years later, of course. Still lives in the same apartment, is it? Welcome to Moraine. While Nori sometimes has seen better days, there's still fun to be had cooking their food cart around this cozy city. So let Moraine look out to head to the markets and begin your first shift of the day. Level 0. Alright.
Norikaga! I was wondering when I'd see you today.
Hola, Romero. How's it going?
Slow as usual. You?
Yeah, same.
It'll pick up again for you someday. So, what will it be today?
Pick 6. Okay, there's delicious stuff over here. Like, we can always go for a burger. What else is this? A donut. This is a fucking donut. Jesus. Jollof rice. Oh no. Banh mi. Taco. We can go for a grilled cheese. Always nice. Elephant here. Never heard about that. Poutine, I don't know what else is that. We can go for a salad, of course. How many? 3. A donut. I don't know what's the banh mi and this. Right.
Just these. Gracias, Romero.
Sure thing. Have a good day.
All right, Moraine. I hope you're hungry.
Order up. You'll be serving out orders from your full cart to angry customers and delivery robots. What? And delivery robots? Be sure to keep an eye on the order timer. Okay. You can add time to it by prepping ingredients, but if you run out of time, the day will immediately end. Keep a steady pace. I will not fail this. Hopefully. Perks. Customize your day with perks before each shift. You'll get to pick one of 3 gameplay affecting perks. The more challenging the perk, the more XP tokens you'll earn at the end of a successful day. Okay, so there's one. Probably there's like an easy perk, a medium, and a hard perk. Alright. How the hell do you. Oh, okay, I see. XP. The terrible to upgrade 2 random ingredients to max. No change this shift. Upgrade a random ingredient. How the hell is this the table to upgrade 2 random ingredients to max? I'm gonna choose this one to see. Oh, fuck! Old. That was bad.
Right in the kisser.
Right in the kisser.
Look at me go!
Shift completed? Select perk. Upgrade 3 random ingredients. Receive only 2 orders for the next shift. Nah. Oh! Damn it!
Yes!
Ah! Oh, really? Fuck. Sounds fine.
I've got this.
Taste tester. Did not tag appears more often. Oh.
Hi, you like them apples.
Ugh. Oh, come on. Whew. Well, I chose always the hardest tokens, right? XP level success completes at a location and XP tokens to increase its level up to 20. Higher level locations offer bigger challenge, just as higher quality ingredients are more challenging perks to choose from. Level 3, is it?
This recipe is incredibly complex, so naturally, it's nothing I can't handle.
So we live with a roommate or a girlfriend.
You could try Main Street next time.
Nobody works there anymore. I think the last business closed last month.
If you change your mind, I'll join you with my guitar. Maybe we can coax a few people out of hiding.
That would be wonderful.
Teal Lane, the nearby street market is good. A place as any to spend a day, even if I'm only vendor there these days. So this one. So basically each place you can get level 20, is it, for what I understood?
Buenos dias, Romero. What's with all the fans?
My air conditioner broke. I had someone look at it yesterday, but it's beyond repair.
Oh no, are you getting a new one?
We'll see. Nobody in Moraine sells them anymore. I called some places in Helianthus, but they're so expensive there.
Okay. Ooh, what the hell is this? Fettuccine. Can't go for that. Shawarma. What the hell is that? It looks like a burrito, right? Alright. Korean corn dog. I don't know if this is good or not. Tea sandwich. What the fuck is that? Poke bowl. Of course, a burger. Eggs Benedict, I never had, but probably it's good. Hot dog, of course. And we can go for this. Korean corn dog.
Stay cool in here.
And you out there. Adios.
Adios. Eggs Benedict. Oh god, I thought it was already going to start. Okay, so... Oh my god, I always forget. Okay, what all we have over here? I always go for this one to get more XP.
I'm making myself hungry. Woof.
Oh my god! Same ones. Oh. Oh! How the hell I mistaken that?
Bon appetit!
That was terrible in that final part over there. Level 2 only.
Tickets on sale now.
For centuries, the Couteau d'Or has chronicled the greatest chefs in one prestigious guide. To this day, it is still the most difficult guide in which to be rated, even on the lowest end of the scale. Now, the once-in-a-decade event is returning.
Couteau d'Or.
Do you have what it takes to earn a star? Do you dream of earning two? Might you join me in history by earning a third? There's only one way to find out. The Couteau d'Or. Become great.
Nori! Nori! Nori!
Oh, what?
Is that crack getting bigger?
Huh?
The one on the ceiling.
Oh, that one?
No, the one next to it, the big one. Does it look bigger?
The shoes are pretty cool, they're like sandwich shoes. They look pretty cool. Alright, we can go for this
Romero!
One.
Romero! Did you catch the Couteau d'Or commercial last night?
That's in Helianthus, right? Are you going to enter?
I'd love to, but I have no experience with the fancy dishes they'd expect of me. It's hard enough to find the ingredients as it is.
Oh, if only you'd been born 20 years earlier. Moraine had everything back then.
Okay, is this the same ones? Can go for that. The burger, of course. Can never miss the burger. This grilled cheese, of course. Mac and cheese. Could always be nice. Portobello burger. What the hell? We can go for a shawarma and a pokeball.
Gracias, Romero.
Adios, Nori.
Adios. Two seeds to get you. It's always the same.
Look at me go!
Okay, gold, gold, gold.
Easy as pie.
I'm all choosing these ones.
Oh man, that was so good!
Oh!
Yum! Easy as pie.
Oh, it was previous. Oh my fucking god. Alright, going going well. Can I fuck up that combo? Oh my f- I always mistake
anyway. So good.
God damn it. I always have to mess up in something. Seriously. God damn it.
Be careful not to get beet juice on that beautiful white dress. Someone get her another apron.
Yep, that crack is definitely getting bigger.
You think?
Yeah, I'll call the landlord tomorrow.
Hey, I forgot to ask. How was busking today?
Oh, it went well. A man tipped me with a cookie, so that was nice.
Still got it? Maybe we could plug the crack with it.
Yes. Instead of giving money, gave a cookie. Of course. We can go for
morning,
this one.
Morning, Romero.
Oh, Nori, come look at this. I found some Romanesco broccoli.
Really? That's in one of my mom's recipes. Oh, it's beautiful. How'd you manage to get it?
Don't ask. Just take it. Oh, your mom, rest her soul, would have wanted you to use it. Go, make something new, huh?
Something new? But where is it? Barmi, Portobello Burger... It's always the same one. I'm going to soft taco, crispy taco, Portobello, donut, elephant, and grilled cheese.
Thank you so much for the Romanesco broccoli.
Hey, don't let it go to waste.
The gameplay is always the same, of course, than the perks, but the perks are always the same. It's only to get experience, right?
Yes, nailed it. Bada bing, bada boom. Crispy.
Can do it. I can start all the time. Add delicious for next year. We'll upgrade free ingredients. But this is always the best one because it's always more experience. Almost fucked up in there.
Keep them coming. I'm on a roll.
Ah, of course I had to mess up. Of course I had to mess up in the end, of course. God fucking damn it.
Hey, how was your day?
It was good. Somehow Romero found Romanesco broccoli and just gave it to me. Wait, is something going on? You seem off.
Yeah. I called the landlord today about the crack. The good news is we won't have to deal with it anymore because of the bad news.
Evicted?
Which is the building is being condemned.
Oh.
Oh. I'm sorry, Nori. I know this place meant a lot to you. It's going to be okay. I did some digging, and I found us a place around the corner. It's not much, but it'll do. Are you okay?
Let's get packing.
Well, there's nothing that they can do, right? They need to just take it. They need to get out. If the building is condemned.
How's the bedroom going?
Nearly done.
Doggies.
Bree. Bree! Bree!
What?
Cancel the new lease. We're not moving there.
What are you talking about?
I have a better idea.
So basically she's gonna try to go for the cotter dog, I think it's like that how to pronounce. That's what it is. She's going after her dream. Like, these cutscenes are pretty cool, they are well animated. Welcome to Eliantush, powered by green energy and boasting a thriving multicultural population. This dazzling city stands as a beacon of hope to the world. Explore and master dozens of unique locations on your way to culinary greatness. Holy shit! Blossom Square.
What do you think? I know it's not your home.
It can be our home. I can't believe we're actually here. I'm actually going to the Kutodora this summer!
I was thinking about that. You're going to be trying a lot of new things, and you shouldn't have to do it alone. Is there room in your food cart for me to help?
Are you kidding me? I'd love that!
Really?
Yes!
Oh. So she's gonna help us.
Wow, even the markets here are nicer than in Moraine.
There's no one here. Oh, do you think they'll care if I steal an apple?
Yes.
Well, too bad.
Damn, she was fast to steal.
Oi, did you just steal that apple?
I told you.
Do you know what we do to people like you? Nothing. It's just an apple. They're good, hey?
I told you.
I don't think we've met before. Name's Baz.
Hi, Baz. I'm Nori, and this is Bree.
Well, we don't do cash here, so just take what you want and I'll start a tab. Then whichever one of you is better with money...
Me.
Well, we can settle up later. Apple?
No, thanks.
Okay, so choose more food to do. Cholov rice, we can go for that. Poutine, we can go for these big ones. Fettuccine... tea sandwich, they look like trash. Yeah. Elephant here, mac and cheese, of course, and the shawarma. We can go for these big ones. I don't know if this can help or not, but let's pretend I can.
Woo! Oh, it's so exciting to be working with you in your cart. What do I need to know?
Okay. First things first, just make sure not to hit your
My head!
That.
Ow!
your head okay?
It's fine. You were saying?
Maybe if you take the orders and deal with the money, then I can just focus on cooking.
Deal. I'll just stay over here then.
Good idea.
Don't fuck up.
Delicious.
Okay, confusing structures. Multiple button press are more random. Okay.
Going so well. I'm so hungry.
Eat something, Bree. Eat them. We can go for this. Always, Godfather. Why always in the night?
Yes. Cute and accomplished. Stop it!
Is that a taco? Fuck was that? Location hopping. Keep playing at the location to unlock harder and harder difficulties. Reach level 10 in a location to earn a location sticker. And keep completing dash across the city to progress the story. Reach level 20 to earn the prestigious holographic sticker for experienced chefs only. Eclair apartment, our beautiful apartment. Not only is it a convenient place to cook, but I know for a fact the people who live here have exceptional taste.
Good to see you. How are we this morning?
I'm still waking up.
It's always the same foods. Can go for that. Easy donut. A chicken sandwich, why not? Isn't this supposed to be like a burger? Only if it is because of the bun. Hot dog, this, and corn dog.
I'll catch you tomorrow.
I'm in the back seat with my friends. This could be the night we're all against. Driving downtown.
Oh, what? Why don't I press the other button? What? What the hell?
Do you think they'll care if I take a bite?
Why the hell did I press that?
Look at you go. Perfect.
Whoa, look at that meat. Oof, looks delicious. Oh, it was a chicken sandwich. Wow.
Woo! Yeah!
Hunger cured.
Look at that donut. Is that how you say almond? Or I think it's like that. Was it that in top? Rainbow pirate. The old amusement pirate is full of hungry farms that need quite a quick bite on the go. Alright, we can go for that. I want to see the park. Too.
Hey, Baz.
No, but it's always same food. It's never different.
Yep.
It is more different recipes, in my opinion.
Okay, elephant in the room. What's with all the robots? They're delivery robots. Helianthans aren't big on waiting in lines, so most people use delivery apps.
That robot just delivered food to a guy right over there. How lazy are these people?
Hey, it works for us. Delivery bots make people comfortable ordering food at odd times. Weddings, funerals, you name it. The trick is being at the right place at the right time for people to notice.
Oh my god.
That's tasty.
Watching you work.
Now it feels so good to tell you that I'm happy with myself.
Ah, oh, my fucking, of course it has to be old.
Yes.
Oh, what? Yeah, it's your time. Forgot about that.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Mac and cheese, is it? Look at that. Oh, there is still more. I thought the music ended, I thought it all ended.
You smell that, Bree? That is the sweet smell of success.
Ooh, it smells sweaty.
Yeah, I need a shower.
We can go for the apartments.
How you doing, Hoss?
Not too shabby.
We can go for the a cup salad, of course. Grilled cheese, eggs Benedict, chollof rice, poke ball, and is this one.
Ciao.
How you like them apples?
If you make me one of these, I'll love you forever.
Oh my.
Good job, Nori. Yay!
night time now. Do not fuck up. Oh, of course. God damn it, man. Always. Every time. Fuck up on the easy ones.
Oh, that looks so good.
Another great day in Helianthus.
Is that the ex Benedict that look like that? Kainos briefing still counts will be a relaxing place to go. She might be onto something.
How you doing, Hoss?
Not too shabby.
Wait, was that it's the same hotel? Hot dog, Korean, these like simple food.
Ciao.
You know, you are on the canals in the boat, you know. Easy food.
Taught me everything about this world. You held my heart in your hand and watched it unfurl. You filled my mind with wondrous things and taught me how to dream. Taught me how to read, not just the lines, but
oh, of course.
Goal!
Seriously.
Hunger cured.
Do you think they'll care if I take a bite?
Hunger,
nice.
Cure.
What? Oh. Didn't pay attention to that one. Didn't need to make the opposite one. I got lost in that one. I knew what the hell I should have pressed.
Nori, listen to me. You're a really great chef.
Thanks, Bree.
In that one I got lost, I was like, what? Which one should I press? Secret punch? I wonder what the hell is that.
Oh, hot enough for you?
It's a warm one.
Donut, a ban me, shell of rice. Let's make a tea sandwich. Never done it, so why not?
Well, thanks heaps.
Since I never done a tea sandwich, why not go for it?
Hey, what did you see the? Sorry, you're right. What did you see the?
Again, this is just embarrassing.
You go.
I said, did you see the bird?
Which bird?
Oh, it's gone now. What were you gonna say? I don't remember. This is such a disaster.
Oh, of course, the fast is so fast.
Today is a good day. Bada bing, bada boom.
Be fast. Of course. Try to be fast in this fucker. Of course, alt.
Hollandaise!
Nori, listen to me. You're a really great chef.
Thanks, Bree.
Level 4.
How you doing, Hoss?
Not too shabby.
Probably need to get to level 10 in some of them. Probably something like that.
Ciao.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Nice.
Can't stop, won't stop.
That one was slow. Off.
Look at me go.
Of course. I knew I was gonna fuck up in there.
Nori, that was amazing. You should be really proud of yourself.
Aw, shucks.
Aw, shucks. Level 6. Community guys, Scar, my first job. I'm invited to cook at the local community house in Grinch, straight from the garden. But
hey,
I'm gonna continue doing this one.
I know this isn't my place, but give yourself a break. Once in a while, yeah?
Thank you. She doesn't even realize how tired she is.
What are you talking about? I'm fine.
I can literally see sleep forming in your eyes.
I don't know if you're gonna have more, recipes or not, but if not, they should add more throughout early access. And more music, because the musics are always the same when you are doing the recipes.
Oh, this is going so well! Hungry. Weary heartstrings have drifted off into the night. Crispy.
Oh, that was different. Never saw that thing. Carefully.
Nori, it's really nice seeing you in your element. You've got this.
Got that 46.
Rhubarb say
51.
Be no less than the best.
Uncanny.
Oh, first that you get to level 10, it's hard. Jesus. It takes a while to get level 10 in in one place. I don't think it's the depending on the foods that you select.
Alright, chuff off.
I still don't understand what is the secret. Like, I got everything right in there, right? That's why I got 51.
Superlative.
And superlative.
If you make me one of these, I'll love you forever.
Oh, look at these free upgrades. Oh no, of course.
D delicious.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Ah, of course, all them, man. Oh. Come on.
Yes.
Oh, because I was fast to pass to the next one. If you are too fast, you can fuck up always because of that.
You smell that, Bree? That is the sweet smell of success.
Ooh, it smells sweaty.
Yeah, I need a shower.
Level 9. Hey, I need 8. I need 8 to get to level 10. Shrine of Rhubarb. I've always wanted to visit Shrine of Rhubarb. People here like good food, so it's... It stands to reason they'll like me, right? No. But I want to see if I can get to level 10.
Hey! Hey!
Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Feed them good.
I will feed them good. Do not worry. Do you see my food?
Right in the kisser.
Oh my god, man. It's always the field ones.
So good.
If you make me one of these, I'll love you forever.
Oh my, oh my, oh my. Bus up, fuck.
Do you think they'll care if I take a bite?
She shoots, she scores.
Norikaga.
Level 10. There we go. Finally. Jesus. So how all this works? Because it said like the sticker, right, or something like that. So I really want to see how this stuff works.
All right, chuff off.
It said that it like a difficulty, right? I want to see how it is.
Thank you.
Good job, Nori. Yay!
Ah, I was too fast. Of course.
Keep at it.
Was thinking which one should I press in there? Oh, what? Same ones. Oh.
Nori, it's really nice seeing you in your element. I'm on a roll.
One more. Oh, fuck.
Yes! Yes!
But this is... Yeah, I got something because it's level 10. So it was like higher difficulty. Still got nothing.
Good to see you. How are we this morning?
Still waking up.
I'm gonna see by passing level 10 to see if it's different.
I'll catch you tomorrow.
Five-minute break.
Did you hear about the bad smell coming from the sausage factory?
What? No.
It was the worst.
Ugh.
Of course, of course, of course. But I'd be five.
Right in the kisser.
Ooh, the mystery boat appears more often.
Look at you go.
Bon appétit!
You've got this! Not a bad way to spend a day.
Okay. This was some good XP, level 12 in this one. I even already unlocked this one. Side quest, take jobs and meet new people in Eliantus. Some side quests will disable the order timer and let you cook at a relaxed pace. Once complete the location, you'll probably be able to cook in.
Good morning, Nori. It's so wonderful to have you in our sleepy little corner of the city.
Thanks for inviting me. I don't usually get to cook with ingredients straight from a garden.
We're very excited to see what you can make for our community. Just remember not to eat any of it yourself.
Wait, why?
As it said in the letter, this is more than just food to us. It's what gets many of our residents through rough days. Tranquilitas.
Tranquilitas.
The fuck? Okay. That person must be a little bit, you know, cuckoo. Okay. They didn't want to grab her and put into the hospital.
Are you really not going to try anything from the garden?
Of course not. I gave my word.
Well, right. You did.
Tranquilitas.
Tranquilitas.
Tranquilitas. Tranquilitas.
Bree, I'm serious. Don't eat anything. Fine. I won't eat anything. Yet.
Run from that place, please.
Oh, all this food looks so good. Oh, look at that tomato.
Leave it.
Too late. It's mine.
Oh. Oh, wow. That is good. You want a bite?
Bree! No!
Oh, relax. Juniper won't find out.
Didn't you read the letter? Dr. Juniper said everything in the garden is laced with sedatives.
What?
This is a mental health facility. They use the garden to treat the residents with extreme neurosis.
Seriously?
That would have been really good to know. Why didn't you read the letter? Bree?
Hmm?
Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, I'm great. Why?
You keep touching your face in that weird way.
Oh,
of course
I didn't realize.
Maybe you should let me handle the dinner shift.
Oh, relax. You're so stressed all the time. Life's good. Just be good with life.
I definitely don't trust you near the appliances.
Like, don't even worry about the coup de d'or. Don't even try. Just, like, have fun with it. I want to feel your face.
Bree, stop! Not now.
Later.
So this was like a side quest because there wasn't
time,
nothing like that.
Thank you so much for coming today. I could tell the residents appreciated it.
Of course, it was my pleasure.
I get it now. Residents.
Is she all right? She's falling asleep while standing.
I'm sorry to say she ate one of your tomatoes. Is she going to be okay?
Yes, she'll be fine. A good night's sleep should set her straight. But unfortunately, there's no cure for refusing to follow instructions.
Right. Well, I'd better get her home. Tranquilitas!
Tranquilitas!
Yes. Tranquilitas.
Yes, tranquilitas. Well, but that was only for that. Do you understand?
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey, 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 hey! They don't even know what to talk about anymore.
Feed them good.
But yeah, like, they're gonna add more recipes, but they really need, because I always same ones, so it's a bit like, eh.
Food is the universal language. Thank you.
The Chef Rhubarb Show is currently syndicated in every country around the world.
There are too many things that divide us, but there is nothing in this world that unites us like food. There is no greater pursuit in life than that of excellence. When one achieves it, everyone benefits.
Ah, of course. Damn it.
Food is the universal language.
Chef Rhubarb's vaulting ambition has made her a role model to all Helianthans that dream of a better life.
How many times was that? Oh!
And that is how you do it.
Okay, of course then you need to lock, but hope you guys are here some gameplay of Cook Surf Forever. Like, if you like these type of games, you know, like, they started the animations of that, of those, like, I don't even know how you're gonna say, like, cutscenes. They are pretty good. The voice acting is pretty good, you know. The gameplay is, like, it's nice, but gets repetitive over time, you know. And of course, this is still early access. There will be more content, you know, more things to be added. But I think, like, they should, I don't know if it's in the plans or not, but like to add more recipes, not only to be the same ones, you know, like the burger, the tea sandwich, you know, things like that, to add more recipes into that, to be only different, you know, and then the musics, because it's always the same musics, like I think it's only like 3-4 musics, you know, to add more diversity, like that you, when you are doing the gameplay, you know, the buttons, you have a diversity of the more musics, it's better to say like that, more musics doing that, and not only like the 3 or 4 musics, you know. Hopefully, I think they need to do that, more musics, more recipes, and then of course like the story is like probably, it's not, you cannot even get beat the story for now, probably throughout the early access they're gonna have more, but it's like, it's a cool game. But you need to like, you know, visual novel with this gameplay that is like putting buttons, then like you can, it's get harder after level 10 until level 20. Level 20 probably is the harder difficulty, but you need to get to that, and it takes a while to get to there. But it's a nice game, it's in early access, so if you like this type of games and you want to play right now, you can buy the game on Steam. But don't forget that it's in early access. If you want, if you like it, but you want to wait for the game to have the all the content, then like in the beginning of next year only. So you need to wait a long time. But don't, never forget that if you buy the game now in early access, there's the price is always cheaper than the possibility of being on the full release, because on full release probably the price can increase, and in early access always cheaper than the full release. So it's up to you to decide if you want to play right now or wait until the full content of the game is in there. So hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time. Bye.